Nicely done with a two out RBI single by Brandon Phillips. Gets his second hit of the night, second RBI of the night, 43 on the year. Those folks are happy as the Reds have added two here in this inning and now lead 4-0.
Yeah, the Reds should play a little add on. It is very important to do that. It's an unearned run, but that doesn't matter to Reds fans. The error by the third baseman Longoria opens up the floodgates for Freddie Lewis to get a base hit. Brandon Phillips, a very good low ball.